more nodding at the president's words, no more smiling. Alongside him, Omarosa is on the attack with unhinged. When she left the White House, she warned us.
It is a profound story that I know the world will want to hear.
Profound wasn't how the publisher described it. Stunning tell-all and takedown. Explosive, jaw-dropping.
She said she has a story to tell, and I'm sure she'll be selling that story.
We'll see.
Well, yeah, she will. Bye, Felicia.
She sold it for under $1 million, a source tells CNN. As for the title, it's a word Omarosa once used about a fellow contestant.
Shannon's losing it. You know, she's just completely unhinged.
Unhinged may be aimed at the Trump White House, but as one tweet put it, full props for the title for her autobiography. Online commenters competed to convey the degree to which they couldn't care less. I can't wait to not read this. I will be first in line to not buy this book. You lost me at Omarosa. But it wasn't lost on Omarosa that teasing out nuggets about her White House experience on Celebrity Big Brother could stoke interest.
Like, I was haunted by tweets every single day. Like, no, it's gonna not be okay. It's not.
Would you vote for him again?
God, no.
I feel like I just got freed off of a plantation.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Unfortunately, we don't have any advance excerpts from Omarosa's book. But one commenter imagined this sneak peek. Me, me, me. Me again. More me. Remember Omarosa's immortal words?
Every detractor will have to bow down to President Trump.
She may have to bow a lot after Unhinged is unveiled next month. Though the president seems proud when his detractors hang unhinged on him.
He's totally unhinged.
Jeannie Mo, CNN.
Nobody kicks Omarosa out the White House.
New York.